create a turnover. Now Nugent Hopkins. One on two. Draisaitl will change. Here comes Zach Hyman. Nugent Hopkins gives it to him. Hyman for the win. A back end. Rebound score. Zach Hyman. The winner. 4-3. Edmonton in overtime. 200th goal for Zach Hyman. 51 on the year. And the Oilers claim victory in Winnipeg.
Great second effort on this backhand, driving it to the middle. And you think puck possession is important in overtime. You saw the work of McDavid off that faceoff to just make sure that they got possession. But credit the Jets. They've done it all night long. They've been able to step inside, win some puck battles, created that difficulty for Edmonton to get possession back. But eventually they do. On this nice little play out of the corner, and then as they go for a change, a couple bodies, and Zach Hyman that jumps on the ice fresh, takes it to the middle, hard backhand, follow-up forehand. Good first save by Hallebuck, but Hyman, as he often does, funnels to the net after the first shot and chips home the game winner in overtime, his 200th of his career and 51st of the year.
Moving alongside Sam Reinhart of Florida in that tie for second behind Austin Matthews' 59. And Nugent Hopkins, we talked about it at the onset of the telecast, a guy that had done a lot of the right things, hit three posts on the weekend. Well, perseverance pays off. He scores a power play goal tonight and assists on the game winner.